Hello and welcome to the Beard Zebra. I'm Marcus, and today we are playing Lone Survivor. It's a pixelated horror game, and it is terrifying as hell. And so it begins. I am new to this, and I am scared. I think that accurately describes my current situation. So I played this game earlier, and it was super scary and awesome. But unfortunately, the audio came out terribly, so we're gonna re-record it and redo this whole gaming thing. Okay, so he's a lone survivor, and he is almost out of supplies. Great, that's fucking fantastic for me.
Boxhead, what you doing?
Yes, that is an armchair. Thank you. You're super observant. I love you, man. Yes, that is a double espresso. Yes, let's fucking drink the coffee. Who cares? Fucking... Oh, no! I just got date raped. By Boxman. Great, am I... Oh, okay, good. Let's go. Oh, fuck! Run! No! Run! Run! Okay. Nope, he's not running. Okay, I guess he doesn't give a fuck that this guy's there. Haha, solid steak, motherfucker!
See me. I'm just hiding in the shadows over here up to no nothing. I'm not doing anything wrong. Bitch.
Oh, hey, lady. How you doing? You looking pretty good over there. You want some of this? Yo, girl, I'm a doctor. I'm also the last man on Earth. Not that that should affect your opinion. Oh shit, she don't want to talk to me. Oh, she disappeared. That's what happens in real life, man. Anytime you try to talk to a girl, they just disappear. This game's already so... Oh fuck. Sad. Bed? No, no, don't sleep! No, fuck, damn it. Oh shit, I already ruined the game. There was no need for me to go to sleep. It's day two. I spent the whole first day sleeping. I was pretty productive. I'm just gonna say. I guess that's how you play the game. Gun! I'm gonna shoot everybody, and that's it. That's all I need. A gun. Give me a gun. What's inside? So from earlier, my earlier experience, you use the rotting meat, and then you can keep track of. You don't keep track of anything. You just throw the meat, and then the monsters will come to it, and it's a good way to kind of sneak past them. I got my map and I'm ready to go. I'm so glad this game has a map. Any game that does not have a map, I'm extremely terrible at and cannot even function. Yes, that's a plant. Wait, he said Chuck the plant? Oh, hey Chuck, how you doing? Oh, look, it's a hole to hell. Great. Let's enter the hole. Oh, can't see anything. Okay. Walking down the street, getting all the bitches ready to go and wash some dishes. Oh, snap. Not fast walking. Look at that walk pattern. No, it's probably hell. I'm gonna keep running, so I'm gonna think of it. Great. I like how he just walks past things. Like, yep, that's it. I just entered hell. Passing along, nothing to do here. Minding my own business. Wanted to fucking know. Stop bothering me, God. Okay, I don't want to be home. I'm feeling pretty adventurous. Let's keep going. We still got another 2 minutes. Okay, motherfucker. I'm ready for your ass. Fuck. I'm not ready. I'm ready now, motherfucker. Ah! Oh, sweet. Okay, good. How do I get kill this guy? Oh, shit, my light! Ah! God damn it! Bitch. Come on, bitch, I ain't scared of you. Go! Ah, bitch! Oh, yes, yeah, right. Fuck you, motherfucker! Ah, shit! Fuck! Ah, sweet. Can't handle me, motherfucker. I said motherfucker like 15 times during this episode. I'm sorry about that. Next episode hopefully won't be so vulgar. This game's just pretty fucking scary. Ah, damn it. Oh, crap, there's a party? Oh, yeah. I'm gonna go mac on this lady over here, and then I'll see you next episode.